During this Mass, we remember and pray for the following intentions. For the soul of Miguel John Fernandez, being Mans Mind Mass. For the soul of Jaya Mary Chetiar, being first death anniversary. For the soul of Florina Noronha, being third death anniversary. For the soul of Winnie William D'Souza. For the soul of Kannan Chetiar. For the soul of Hilda Chetiar. For the soul of Pascual Fernandez, for the soul of Gabriel D'Souza, for the soul of Cyril De Silva, for the soul of Victor Monteiro, for the soul of Teresa Castellino, for the soul of Filomena Fernandez, for the soul of Elizabeth and Michael Burgess, for the soul of Mr. and Mrs. Pauline Lobo, for all souls in purgatory, two intentions. Thanksgiving to Our Lady of Forsaken for good health. Thanksgiving to Our Lady of Forsaken on the occasion of wedding anniversary of Sunita and Liguri Saldana. Thanksgiving to Our Lady of Forsaken on the occasion of wedding anniversary of Joachim and May Fernandez. And thanksgiving to Our Lady of Forsaken on the occasion of wedding silver jubilee of Leo and Tulia D'Souza.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
My dear brothers and sisters, welcome back for this online Mass. Today, the Lord, our Good Shepherd, in a way, invites us to follow Him. He is truly the Good Shepherd. After His death and resurrection, is gone ahead of us to lead us the way to the green pasture that is heaven. We are on this earth, we need His guidance, His help. Let us pray and ask the Lord to bless us, especially in this so-called pandemic, in this second wave of COVID-19 that is troubling us, each one of us. Let us be assured that the Good Shepherd is with us. Let us call to mind our sins, our shortcomings, our failure. Together we say, I confess to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done and what I have failed to do. Through my most grievous fault. Therefore, I ask Blessed Mary, ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Oh,
Let us pray. Almighty ever-living God, lead us to share in the joys of heaven so that the humble flock may reach where the brave shepherd has gone before, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever.
Amen.
A reading from the Acts of the Apostles. Filled with the Holy Spirit, Peter said, "Rulers of the people and elders, if you are questioning us today about an act of kindness to a cripple and asking us how he was healed, then I'm glad to tell you all, and would indeed be glad to tell the whole people of Israel, that it was by the name of Jesus Christ the Nazarene, the one you crucified, whom God raised from the dead, and by his name and by no other, this man is able to stand up perfectly healthy. Here is your presence today. This is the stone rejected by you, the builders, but which has proved to be the keystone for all the names in the world given to men. This is the only one by which you can be saved." The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.
A reading from the first letter of Saint John. Think of the love that the Father has lavished on us by letting us be called God's children. And that is what we are, because the world refused to acknowledge him. Therefore, it does not acknowledge us. My dear people, we are already the children of God. But what we are to be in the future has not yet been revealed. All we know is that what it is revealed, we shall be like him, because we shall see him as he really is. The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John.
Glory to you, O Lord.
Jesus said, I am the good shepherd. The good shepherd is one who lays down his life for his sheep. The hired man, since he is not the shepherd, and the sheep do not belong to him, abandons the sheep and runs away as soon as he sees the wolf coming. And then the wolf attacks and scatters the sheep. This is because he is only a hired man and has no concern for the sheep. I am the good shepherd. I know my own, and my own know me. Just as the Father knows me, and I know the Father, and I lay down my life for my sheep, and there are other sheep I have that are not of this fold, and these I have to lead as well. They too will listen to my voice, and there will be only one flock and one shepherd. The Father loves me because I lay down my life in order to take it up again. No one takes it from me. I lay it down of my own free will, and as it is in my power to lay it down, so it is in my power to take it up again. And this is the command I have been given by my Father. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
My dear brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ, there is a principle in the moral theology, and this principle is this, that the end does not justify the means. Your goal may be anything. To achieve that goal, you have to use the right means, morally right, ethically right. आपका जिंदगी में कुछ भी लक्ष्य हो सकता है, लक्ष्य पाने के लिए सही रास्ता चुनना है। उदाहरण के तौर पर, किसी को पैसा बनाना है, किसी को तरक्की करना है, किसी को नाम बनाना है, अच्छी बात है। तो रास्ता जो अपनाते हैं, शॉर्टकट नहीं, गलत रास्ता नहीं, पैसा बनाएंगे लेकिन गलत रास्ते से सही नहीं। लक्ष्य तक पहुंचेंगे लेकिन गलत रास्ता अपना के, तरक्की करना है लेकिन दूसरे को नीचे गिरा के आगे बढ़ना नहीं। तो लक्ष्य गोल अच्छा है, उसी तरह से रास्ता भी सही होना है। यही समस्या प्रभु यीशु का शिष्य के सामने थी। आज का पहला वचन, अधिकारी यहूदी अधिकारी उनसे पूछ रहे हैं कि क्या, किस नाम से, किस शक्ति से आप इस जो बीमार इंसान को आप ठीक कर रहे हैं, चंगाई दे रहे हैं। शिष्य बोलते हैं, इफ यू आर आस्किंग अस द एक्ट ऑफ काइंडनेस दैट वी आर डूइंग, देन लेट इट बी नोन दैट इट इज थ्रू द पावर ऑफ द नेम ऑफ जीसस क्राइस्ट। सिर्फ यीशु का नाम से हम उस व्यक्ति को चंगाई दिया है। प्रॉब्लम यही था यहूदी अधिकार का, यह था क्या आप अच्छाई कर रहे हैं लेकिन जो रास्ता आप अपना रहे हैं यीशु का नाम से वो नहीं करना है, दूसरा कौन सा भी रास्ता अपनाइए। लक्ष्य आपका अच्छा है, चंगाई करना है, अच्छा करना है, लेकिन ये रास्ता मत अपनाइए। यीशु का नाम से मत चंगाई दीजिए, इसका शक्ति से, यीशु का शक्ति से आप अच्छा मत करिए, कौन सा भी रास्ता अपनाइए। लेकिन शिष्य का ये अनुभव है कि प्रभु यीशु ही, सिर्फ प्रभु यीशु ही हमारा मार्ग है, सत्य है, जीवन है। एंड इट्स ओनली थ्रू हिम दैट इज अ गेट टू अ ग्रीन पास्चर। ये आज का ये ईस्टर का समय चल रहा है, इट्स अ मोमेंट, वी आर इन द ईस्टर सीजन एंड इज द राइट टाइम टू नो हु इज जीसस फॉर अस। द डिसाइपल्स आर वेरी मच कन्विंस्ड हु इज जीसस आफ्टर हिज रेजरेक्शन। बिफोर हिज रेजरेक्शन दे वर इन फियर दैट व्हाट विल हैपन अबाउट द फ्यूचर। द लॉर्ड केम टू रेस्क्यू, टू सेव, एंड अल्टीमेटली दिस सो कॉल्ड अथॉरिटीज put an end to the good deeds of Jesus. But after resurrection, it was like putting life back into that whole so-called movement. They once again charged and they are going about, because now they are not afraid of anything because Jesus conquered death, sin and the Satan. हमारा जिंदगी में यही हमेशा चलते रहेगा, लक्ष्य गोल और जो रास्ता मानते हैं कि आज सही गलत, सही गलत हमेशा के लिए रहेगा। लेकिन हम लोग ईश्वर का भक्त है, यीशु का भक्त है, सही रास्ता चुनना हमारे लिए अच्छा है। दैट्स व्हाट द लॉर्ड गेव अस द वे, इज टीचिंग अस, बिकॉज ही वॉक्ड द वे ऑफ ट्रुथ। ईश्वर है, प्रभु यीशु है सच्चा गड्डेरिया, इज अ गुड शेपर्ड। व्हाट इज द रोल ऑफ द गुड शेपर्ड, इज टू लीड द फ्लॉक टू गो अहेड, टू एक्सपीरियंस ऑल द पेन एंड द सफरिंग एंड देन द फ्लॉक विल एक्सपीरियंस, फर्स्ट आई द लीडर विल एक्सपीरियंस पेन एंड सफरिंग। किस रास्ते की बात कर रहे प्रभु यीशु, कहां ले जा रहे हैं हम सभी को यीशु? इज अ गुड शेपर्ड लीडिंग अस इनटू ग्रीन पास्चर। व्हाट इज दैट ग्रीन पास्चर? द वन ऑफ द बेस्ट ग्रीन पास्चर इज आफ्टर आवर डेथ, जहां पर हरियाली, शांति, सुख है, वो समय सिर्फ मृत्यु के बाद होने वाला है। लेकिन इस जिंदगी में भी प्रभु यीशु सच्चा गडेरिया हम सभी को हरियाली की तरफ ले जा रहा है। इसलिए पहले अच्छा गडेरिया बनने के नाते हमारे आगे गए, खुद मृत्यु अपने ऊपर ले लिया। किस कारण, किस लिए? हम सभी के पापों के लिए। See, he walked ahead of us so that the flock may not face all this suffering, pain, difficulties. And so we have Good Shepherd asking us to follow. यहाँ पर दो चीजें, लक्ष्य और रास्ता. हमारे लिए, शिष्य के लिए दोनों यीशु है. यीशु रास्ता भी बताते हैं और यीशु खुद रास्ता है. सो ही इज अ वे एंड शोइंग अस द वे. अगर हमारे जिंदगी में हम सोचते हैं कुछ नाम कमाए, पैसा बनाए, अच्छी बात है, लेकिन इस दौरान लॉकडाउन में आप देखते हैं, हम देखते हैं क्या हो रहा है. पैसे होने के बावजूद भी हम इस जिंदगी को बचा नहीं सकते हैं. इट्स अ टाइम टू रिफ्लेक्ट. इवन दो वी हैव अर्न्ड, वर्कड हार्ड, वी गॉट एवरीथिंग, बट ऑल द रिच एंड द पुअर ऑल टुगेदर आर स्ट्रगलिंग. सम ऑफ देम आर स्ट्रगलिंग टू सेव लाइफ. इवन विद ऑल ऑफ द एक्सपर्टिस दे कैन नॉट सेव लाइफ. Sometimes we should wonder, what's the point of having all this wealth when I spend all my time in this lifetime and did not really recognize Jesus God and did not really live my life. I was after getting, running after the wealth. The point here is that we need wealth, we need to do good, but don't forget the Good Shepherd. This is what it is, that we need God to save us, to help us. In this situation, let us be very clear, is that when we have Jesus, we have everything. लक्ष्य तो आपका पैसा बनाना है, नाम कमाना है, तरक्की करना है, लेकिन अगर यीशु आपके साथ है, आपके पास सब कुछ है. So he become the goal and also become the way. लक्ष्य भी है हमारे लिए यीशु, हमारा रास्ता यीशु है. तो दोनों चीज याद रखना है, यीशु ही सब कुछ है. यीशु है सच्चा गडेरिया, हम सभी को सही रास्ते पे ले जा रहा है. प्रार्थना करते हैं मिसा बलिदान में, और खास करके इस लॉकडाउन में हम लोग तकलीफ में हैं, दुख में हैं, परिवार में पीड़ित है, लोग पता नहीं है, बेड नहीं मिल रहा है, आईसीयू फुल है, ऑक्सीजन नहीं मिल रहा है, काफ़ी सारा प्रॉब्लम में हम लोग गुजर रहे हैं. पूरा देश साथ में मिलजुल कर आगे बढ़ रहा है. इस बीच हम सिर्फ याद रखना है, यीशु हमारा सच्चा गडेरिया, जीसस आर गुड शेपर्ड इज ऑलवेज देयर. द ज्यूस अथॉरिटी वॉन्टेड टू स्टॉप हिम व्हेन ही वॉज अलाइव. They were not successful. They thought by killing him, everything is put to an end. That the Jesus and the story of Jesus will come to an end. In fact, it became worse after his resurrection. अभी उनके सामने एक बड़ा समस्या था. हम लोग सोचे थे यीशु को हम लोग ने अंत किया है, लेकिन मृत्यु और पुनरुत्थान के बाद इसका मतलब ये है कि आप मृत्यु से किसी को अंत नहीं कर सकते. पुनरुत्थान के बाद में दोबारा यीशु उस शिष्य में जान डाल दिया. आप तो अधिकार को यही प्रॉब्लम हो रहा है, अब इस समस्या को किस तरह से हल करें. एंड सो नोबडी कैन स्टॉप द रीजन लॉर्ड. वी आर इन आवर हाउसेस माय डियर ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स एंड वी आर लिसनिंग टू द ऑनलाइन मासेस. वी थैंक गॉड फॉर दिस टेक्नोलॉजी दैट एटलीस्ट वी कैन हियर यूक्रिस्ट. Through online technology, we can hear Jesus. And that is what Jesus says. He goes beyond physical, into that realm of metaphysical, beyond physical, that he can reach out to us. And in this moment, when we are at home, quarantine, because we cannot go out, the Lord is coming to us. Beyond this wall that can stop us, he comes to us. Let us be grateful to God, be thankful to God, that at least we are listening to this Eucharist, and through this so-called sacrifice that we are offering, the sacrifice of Jesus, he himself offered his life for us. He is a good shepherd. Let us be assured of his guidance, help, blessing in this moment of this whole challenging moment for all of us. Let us work together as one flock, because Jesus is the one shepherd. He wants one flock. let's come together, intercede, pray for all of us, and especially for those who are suffering in our community. Amen. Let us all stand and profess our faith. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit and born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. On the third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From there he will come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen. As a flock of one shepherd, good shepherd, we come before the good shepherd with all our needs. Our response will be, Lord, hear our prayers. Kindly repeat.
Lord, hear our prayers.
For our Pope Francis, the bishops, the clergy, and the religious, that they may have the heart and mind of good shepherd in leading the flock entrusted to their care. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
For the world leaders, especially the leaders of our country, that like good shepherd, they may go out of their way to reach out to those who are suffering due to COVID-19. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
For those who are infected with COVID-19 and all those who are emotionally, physically, and financially affected by the ongoing pandemic, that the Good Shepherd, in his mercy, will comfort, strengthen, and heal them. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
For all of us who are attending this Eucharist online, that our Good Shepherd, who did not spare his own life but sacrificed himself for the love of us, may give us necessary grace and strength to overcome this time of pandemic. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
God, Heavenly Father, we offer you all these prayers through the intercession of our Good Shepherd, Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Along with this prayer, we also offer the prayers of all those people at home. All their difficulties, sometimes they cannot express. You alone know their problems and difficulties. Be with us always, Lord. Bless us. We make this prayer to Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation. Through your goodness we have this bread to offer you. Fruit of the earth and work of human hands, it will become for us the bread of life.
Blessed be God forever.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation. Through your goodness we have this wine to offer you. Fruit of the wine and work of human hands, it will become for us our spiritual drink.
Blessed be God forever.
Pray, my dear brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and good of all his holy church.
Grant, we pray, O Lord, that we may always find delight in these paschal mysteries, so that the renewal constantly at work within us may be the cause of our unending joy through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation at all time to acclaim you, O Lord, but in this time above all to laud you yet more gloriously when Christ our Passover has been sacrificed. He never ceases to offer himself for us, but defends us and ever pleads our cause before you. He is the sacrificial victim who dies no more, the lamb once slain who lives forever. Therefore, overcome with paschal joy, every land, every people exults in your praise, and even the heavenly powers with the angelic host sing together the unending hymn of your glory as they acclaim. You are indeed holy, O Lord, the font of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and, giving thanks, broke it, gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith. Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that, partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis our Pope, Oswald Gracious our Bishop, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy, welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with the Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the Blessed Apostles, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever. Amen. At the Savior's command, and formed by divine teaching, we dare to say,
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin, safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, power, glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostle, Peace I leave you, my peace I give you, look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other the sign of peace.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
Behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof,
but only say the word and my soul shall be healed.
My Jesus, I believe that you are present in the most holy sacrament. I love you above all things, and I desire to receive you into my soul. Since I cannot at this moment receive you sacramentally, come at least spiritually into my heart. I embrace you as if you were already there, and unite myself wholly to you. Never permit me to be separated from you. Amen.
Oh,
us pray. Look upon your flock, kind shepherd, and be pleased to settle in eternal pasture the sheep you have redeemed by the precious blood of your Son, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Please sit for a minute. जिस रफ्तार से कोरोना वायरस बढ़ रहा है, थोड़ा डर सा लग रहा है. 3 लाख के ऊपर केसेस दिन में आ रहे हैं, तो सिर्फ हम सभी को प्रार्थना करना है. हमारे कॉन्फ्रेंस, बिशप्स कॉन्फ्रेंस, सब बिशप इंडिया के सब मिलजुल कर उन्होंने मई 7 को उपवास और प्रार्थना का दिन रखा हुआ है. मई 7 शुक्रवार गिर रहा है. सो इन ऑर्डर टू आक्स गॉड, सो दैट वी कैन आक्स गॉड टू हैव मर्सी ऑन अस, द चर्च इन इंडिया हैव डिसाइडेड टू स्पेंड टाइम इन फास्टिंग एंड प्रेयर्स, सो दैट गॉड मे सेट अस फ्री फ्रॉम दिस कोविड-19. तो याद रखना है मई 7 को. लेकिन हम सभी को संभल के रहना है. जो कुछ बोले है अथॉरिटीज़ में अधिकारी लोग ने, मास्क पहनना है, सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग रखना है, वैक्सीन अगर हो सके तो लेना है, वो सब कुछ करना है. लेकिन हम विश्वासी हैं, ईश्वर के ऊपर विश्वास रखते हैं. ये समय भी, तकलीफ वाला समय भी टल जाएगा. सो देयर इज़ नो टाइम और सिचुएशन विच इज़ परमानेंट. वी आर पीपल ऑफ होप, Easter people, and we hope even this time will pass away. दूसरा अनाउंसमेंट ये है कि अभी मिसा हम लोग रिकॉर्डिंग करते हैं. अगर आप मिसा ऑफरिंग देना चाहते हैं, इंटेंशन देना चाहते हैं, सो प्लीज मेक श्योर दैट बाई फ्राइडे इट शुड कम. वी आर रिकॉर्डिंग अर्ली, ओके. सो बाई फ्राइडे मॉर्निंग द ऑल द मास इंटेंशन शुड कम, सो दैट कैन वी कैन ऑफर for your intention this online mass on Sunday. Please remember, okay. Thank you and God bless. Let us all stand for the final blessing. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Bow your heads and pray for God's blessing. May God, who by the resurrection of his only begotten Son was pleased to confer on you the gift of redemption and of adoption, give you gladness by his blessing.
Amen.
Amen. May he who by whose redeeming work you have received the gift of everlasting freedom make you heirs to an eternal inheritance.
Amen.
May you who have already risen with Christ in baptism through faith, by living in a right manner on this earth, be united with him in the homeland of heaven.
Amen.
And may the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit come down on you and remain with you forever.
Amen.
Go in peace, glorifying the Lord by your life.
Thanks be to God.
Prayer for relief from the coronavirus. Almighty and merciful God, who show your love to all creation everywhere, hear graciously the prayers we make for all those affected by the coronavirus in various parts of the world. We come before you asking for an efficacious control of the outbreak, for a healing of those affected, for the victims and their families. We thank you for blessing the efforts of our research scientists working on the development of a vaccine. We pray that these vaccines will be effective in combating the virus and its mutants, and in controlling the spread of the pandemic. We pray that the vaccine be available for all our people,
even the poor and those in rural areas. We pray for doctors, nurses, and health workers who are in front line of this battle, that they be kept safe and have the strength and courage to continue their heroic efforts. We pray for the government and health authorities that they take appropriate steps for the good of the people. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord. Amen.